The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from France, A. May L.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
And from London, England, Jimmy!
Look at how conceited this competitor is. I am glad that there are mute buttons on social media for people like this.
Oh my gosh, jealous much, Corey? Also, have some guts and unfollow if they bother you so much. She has been counting the weeks, the days, the minutes until this match, and she is now ready to compete.
There's the bell, and we're looking at a superstar who many have considered to be a natural in the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has the instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment, but she'll be facing a challenge in the form of a superstar who has a vendetta to settle. You know, this one's gonna get intense judging by all the vitriol that's led up to tonight. With no reward.
The elbow drop. She avoids the contact.
No shoulder, elbow, all affected with that.
So much damage inflicted.
Rolling neck snap. Separate your shoulder, that'll divorce it.
Stomping, ouch!
What a kick!
She saw it coming.
What grace, floating on the DDT!
Like, ooh, what a forearm club.
That offense taking a toll on her. Into the turnbuckle. Oh, what a fall! She's got an answer for that. Shinbreaker, not done yet. Dragon screw. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Able to get the advantage here. She scores big with the counter.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch. Can she keep her down?
One, two.
And she kicks out at two.
Very close. Fatigue clearly setting in. Got the arm. Disarm. It's got to be over.
Man, she's got a lot of heart and a lot of guts, but I don't know if she can hang on here.
Heart and guts don't matter with a broken body.
Not sure why, but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this. From way up, down. She's losing some steam now.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of a match.
Rolling neck snap. Hooked up.
Resolves looking unsteady here.
Looks like she's having problems creating any of her own offense.
Simple but effective side headlock takeover. Tremendous pressure applied. Nice takedown. Oh, and that buys some time. Got the front baseline applied. She's pushed into the corner. Oh! Oh, man, what a boot. And this has got to be it.
1, 2.
She gets the shoulder up.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet. Time to end this. Spinebuster.
Ready now.
Can it be capitalized on?
Try to end it.
1, 2.
No, she kicks out. She kicks out.
Escaping that pin must have taken almost everything she's got.
Well worth it. Look how frustrated her opponent is.
Is there still enough left to try that maneuver again? Or is her confidence shaken?
Nasty dragon screw.
Are we going to see it? Choice.
Hooked up. Oh, shit breaker. We might be close to the end.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Horse forearm
draped across the middle rope.
And down. Ooh. Momentum's all with her now.
Yeah, she's riding roughshod over her.
Oh, she got out of there. You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And he's at 81.
From behind.
3. German suplex. 9.
4.
She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Takedown.
Oh, helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
2.
And back into the ring she goes.
3.
She's helpless here. Getting launched. She's going for it. This could be.
Sure, this one was over.
A well-aimed strike.
Oh, shatter your chest. Able to reverse.
Really just laying it in.
Going for it. Crossface submission is in. And that was hard fought and well earned.
Perseverance getting the gritty victory tonight.
She worked hard for this win, and now she gets to enjoy the payoff.
Absolutely. You love to see someone's determination come to fruition like this.